for that bar.
Measures total of 18 inches overall.
That's what happened,
Mark. Obviously, that's a no throw. He came over the front. Just hope he hasn't injured his ankle. Next up is Daniel Carling, the winner of the last event. Ask the brass band to pay attention, because he's a left-handed thrower, and if it slips, it's coming directly in your line. Band leader, face the thrower. As you can see, he's well, you are well in his area. Yes, as Peter just said, number 7 is Pins Bent, so it's kind of Willy Wonka. How appropriate, it's Willy who's going to throw. Said Wonka. Pay attention, man. It's a dangerous event for you.